on schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
It's a long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
Down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great.
checking.
Yeah, just in case.
Here, give me your hand. I'm good, actually.
Okay.
Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the Tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the Tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Way forward?
Looking.
Give me a second.
I can wait. I think I saw an opening beneath the falls.
All right, that'll work.
Refreshing. Trying to keep my gun dry here.
So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really. Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
Ah, yes.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadoo and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadoo, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but the This isn't much of a defensive war.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Brother.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Doctor!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian ruins.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
Come on, come on. We've got someplace to be. I'll be right back.
You got it. Oh,